Welcome dear students, today we will teach you the basic computer course, and in this course you will learn step by step. First of all, we will teach you the window. We have installed the Windows XP in this computer, and this is its desktop property. And in the desktop property, there are lots of functions, and you should know about these functions. First function is theme. You can change any theme. This is a classic theme. Okay. You can also change the background. The snap of background will be changed if you apply this option. You can change it center, tile, or anything. Okay, and these are the options. Then screen saver, we can fix the time of 1 minute, 2 minutes, 10 minutes if you are not on your duty, and if you are interested to hide your project, what are you doing? So you can write it 5 minutes or 2 minutes. If you will not touch it, it will change the screen saver by showing this. With this, the energy of this computer will use less, and you can also hide it. Apply this, and this is appearance. Here you can change the font size and window buttons. You can change like this, or you can like this. And in last, we can change the brightness of this desktop. Just go to advanced. I have installed the graphics drivers in it. Just go to ATI center, and then go to monitor properties, colors, and with this you can increase or decrease the color. Okay. Thank you.